It is a day of fast and abstinence. Kindly take note of the masses. Immediately after this mass, there will be mass in Tamil at 7. And in the evening, there will be English mass at 5:30 p.m. followed by Tamil mass at 6:30 p.m. As you see, we blessed you during these masses. Kindly take note of the timings of the Day of the Cross during this Lent. On all the Fridays at 6 a.m. English Mass followed by Way of the Cross, 7 a.m. Tamil Mass followed by Way of the Cross, 8:30 a.m. Kannada Way of the Cross followed by Mass, 10:30 a.m. Tamil Way of the Cross followed by Mass, 5 p.m. English Mass followed by Way of the Cross, 6 p.m. Tamil Mass followed by the Way of the Cross. On all the Saturdays at 5 p.m. Way of the Cross in English followed by Mass, and this is exclusively for the youth and children of our parish. Kindly encourage your children and youth to participate in this Way of the Cross. On Sundays at 5 p.m. Way of the Cross in English followed by Mass at 6 p.m. For further details, you may kindly collect the flyers that are near the portico. During this season of Lent, we will be having the Zonal Way of the Cross. Kindly take note of this. On 1st March, Zone 1 will have the Way of the Cross at 11 a.m. Zone 2 will have at 4 p.m. On 8th March, Zone 3 will have at 11 a.m. On 15th March, Zone 4 will have at 11 a.m. On 5th April, that is on Palm Sunday, Zone 5 will have the Way of the Cross at 11 a.m. The zonal members, representatives are requested to make all the arrangements. My dear brothers and sisters, from today onwards, the Archdiocese has declared this year 2020 as a year of the poor. Kindly pray for the poor, and at the same time, the Archdiocese has requested all of us to reach out to the poor in whatever way that is possible for us to help them. And by this, we will be able to serve God and serve one another. Thank you all. God bless you. Have a wonderful and blessed Holy Spirit. I rise from you.